As you know, we are going to try and use a proctorio solution where the students will not be charged for the access to the proctorio software. So I have incorporated this within your Canvas module to understand a little bit more about how proctorio works. Please access your Canvas website. Go to the modules link. And we will be taking a 3-point practice test so that you can enable the Proctorio extension, which is a Chrome extension, before your first major exam. To do this, scroll down in the modules link past chapter 3, and you will see information related to your first exam. I want you to click on the Proctorio link. The first time you use it is the name of the link. And on that site, you'll be taken to some information about Proctorio, as well as a very short 2-minute video on how the process works. Hopefully, you've previewed the contents of the exam. I'm just pressing the next link. We looked at that in class. And then you'll be shown a video on how to study for your exam. Lastly, you will see the test link ready to go. Let me show you where it is again on the modules link. If you scroll past chapter 3, here's the practice test to enable the Proctorio extension that's needed. Go ahead and click on that. Take that 3-point test. During that time, they will help you in one click enable the Chrome browser. You'll get the experience of taking an exam under proctored circumstances just to test it out in a low stress environment. The other way to access the practice test is to click the assignments link right here, and at the top, once it loads, you will see proctored exams. There's your practice test. Please take it as soon as possible. That way, we can see if there are any issues prior to taking your full 100-point exam. I look forward to seeing how that works out. This is Professor Johnson signing out.